I'd like to go with another friend in the last week of October. Now, the second one she mentioned was called Blue Bay.
The main attraction is the large swimming pool with salt water.
Each one is coordinated at the top by a small group of senior managers. In other words, it can achieve economies of scale. It is particularly successful in business markets where technical experts. Now, one of the major benefits of this culture is that it's flexible. For instance, it can't produce economies of scale or great depth of expertise. People who like working in groups or teams prefer this type of culture. and we often refer to these social characteristics as the culture of the organization.